Hello everyone, greetings of the day, and in my today's lecture series I would like to discuss about the branding in a the unrelated categories which usually are not specified by the many marketers, but you know that if I'm talking about this, everything is branded now, and there is no doubt in it that everything is branded, because now the companies are using the brand building practices to build their brands in the mind of the customers. And in the same time, today's I would like to talk about this, the water brands, the mineral water brands rather, which has a great success in the market. And the success story, if I'm talking about the success story of this Bisleri brand, which I have shown in this slide also, which we have shown in this screen also, the strategy of Bisleri. So Bisleri marketing strategy is it's rural Indian industry, you know, and Bisleri is the most popular packaged drinking water brand in the country, with a market share of approximately 36%, and they are followed by their competitors like Kinley, Aquafina, and many others. Desi brands are coming up in the category of this mineral water. And if I'm talking about the brand piracy or duplicacy, you can see that the instead of Bisleri, you can see the Bilseri, right? When you are commuting in the public transportations from one place to another, you can find these number of Desi brands also, right? So in addition to this, Bisleri also sells soft drinks, etc., and other packaged goods. So how does the company market its presence and the products in the market? So that's a remarkable, you know, achievement for the Bisleri in the case of the simple this water category. So Bisleri, the beginning. Bisleri originates from a small town in Italy, and after its founder Felice Bisleri, yes, this is the name of the person, the Felice Bisleri. Upon an interaction with Parle's founder, Shri Jayantilal Chauhan, and Bisleri was bought over by Parle in 1949. And this is when the company started selling packaged drinking water. So the idea of Bisleri comes from selling reserved rainwater. Yes, exactly, the reserved rainwater that was appreciated by the mass public in India. Because that was a huge problem, that if we have a reserved water, then we have to convert it into the drinking water. So that innovative practice has raised the importance of Bisleri in the market. So what is the product strategy of the Bisleri? So with a fine line of selling packaged drinking water in the 1900s, Bisleri has come a long way. And it went on to further sell carbonated and non-carbonated drinks and juices also. And today, it also sells a selective line of this facial tissues as well. So the pricing strategy is important with a fine line of selling packaged drinking water. And Bisleri pricing strategy is supposed to be safe and affordable. So they have used a mass pricing strategy where the bigger the volume, the lesser is the price. Yes, this is the strategy. The bigger the volume, the lesser is the price. So that has helped the company grow substantially. So its 1 liter variant cost rupees 20, and its 2 liter variant cost rupees 30 only. And that is a very good pricing strategy adopted by the company. In addition to this, the company has varying prices for public properties like cafes, theaters, and malls, etc., and you can find as well the presence of Bisleri over there. So this location pricing strategy makes its bottles comparatively higher in these public places also. So the marketing campaigns again rules the presence of Bisleri in the market. So since the company has been around for decades now, it has tried almost every promotional strategy. So these are some of the best of the lot are that har pani ki bottle Bisleri nahi. Yes, of course, the har pani ki bottle Bisleri nahi. So Bisleri tried to reinstate the fact that no other brands comes close to theirs in terms of quality and pricing. So this is done in the most clever manner through this thirst quenching advertisement that one nation, one water. Yes, Bisleri also came up with a campaign in the year 2017 to connect with people from different regions and cultures. So they developed a package with a different language to showcase the same. And if you can find that advertisement, you can very much be aware of that, how the promotional campaign are being done by the Bisleri to create the positioning in the mind of the customers. So we can say that it's definitely brings us the conclusion that the company has excelled its way into creating something unique and this standardized the products also. So when we are talking about this this brand extension and branding policy of the company, now the company has this positioned their brands to the various corporate houses where the 20 liter bottles and 20 liter cans are distributed to the various corporate houses, and in the family in the metropolitan cities they have definitely defined the another strategies to produce the products in the 20 liter bottles and 30 liter bottles, which cater the needs and requirements of the families where the drinking water problems is there. So in the metro cities, the prevalence of taking this Bisleri products at their home for 10 to 15 days, and they are keeping the water at their home for the health purpose and for the safety purpose. So mineral water category is now this increasing day by day, and due to the health consciousness of the people, Bisleri is keeping ahead itself in the market. So that is the success story of the Bisleri brand, which you are the consuming, because it's a necessary item, and Indians and everybody is now health conscious, and so that they are keeping in mind all these factors, this strategy of Bisleri is ahead as against their competitors. Thank you so much, and I hope you will like this new story, the success story of Bisleri.